Shibbity wibbity, ladies and gentlemen. As we just saw, Stephanie McMahon is the general manager now. And there is something I want to address before we get in any further, is that I realize I've been calling this universe mode when it's really more so a created story I'm working on rather than an actual universe. So, sorry about that for the confusion. This is a story-based thing, not a universe. And Universe is going to be debuting Friday. And I have some special plans for that. It's going to be very interesting. I'm not going to be controlling much of the universe. I am going to control one superstar. But who that is, I'm not going to reveal just yet. It's just someone that I'm going to randomly pick who I enjoy. And that's who I'm going to be using and leading them up through the ranks. But I'm going to ask you guys like what you want to see. Do you want to see all five matches? Do you want to see just like two or three matches? Or I'm probably going to be showing it off like every, I don't know, probably Monday, Thursday, or Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I might mix it up and it might be like Monday, Tuesday, Saturday or something. Like it's subject to change right now, but that's the goal, is to get the WWE Universe out 3 times a week and Story Mode out 2 times a week. And hopefully it'll work out okay, because Story Mode I want to do something really cool with. I mean, as a preview, this isn't going to end with Dolph Ziggler and Miz at this pay-per-view. It's going to go probably a couple months, as I've said before. So it's going to go pretty far into the future with some really cool twists, and it's going to be a really nice ending. I'm talking to a friend on how to make this even better, so there may be a slow episode here and there, but it's all building towards something much bigger. So just stay tuned, enjoy the show, and I'm going to let you watch this. I'm not going to commentate this one. I got some stuff to do, but it's not the greatest match in the world, but hopefully you'll enjoy the ending, and the next episode will be out tomorrow, and then Universe will be out Friday, and from there we'll detail the plans on where this is going. So you guys enjoy, and I will see you next time. Shibbity wibbity out.